In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to change your Microsoft settings for Minecraft multiplayer on the PlayStation 4. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to manage the privacy settings of your Microsoft account so you can play multiplayer without any issues on Minecraft Bedrock Edition. So, as you can clearly notice, I am recording this video on my computer. What I am going to show you here is also going to apply for PlayStation 4, but to start this process, you will have to access a web browser. I recommend using a web browser on your computer, but if you prefer, you can also do this process through a mobile device. Like I said, all that you have to do is access a web browser and go to the Microsoft or the Xbox website. So visit Microsoft.com or Xbox.com. When you arrive at this website, sign into the Microsoft account that you wish to alter. So sign into the account that you use to play Minecraft, click on your name at the top of the navigation bar, and then select My Microsoft Account. You will be redirected to this page, account.microsoft.com. In here, scroll down and you will find the privacy category. So go into privacy and then privacy dashboard. You will be redirected one more time, and then if you scroll down, finally, you are going to be able to find this section, privacy settings in our products. In here, click on Xbox, and finally, you will be redirected to the page where you can manage these options. All that you have to do here is enable communication settings for your profile. So you should see your profile over here at the top. And for the most part, you can browse through these one by one. But as long as you change the settings relevant to accessing multiplayer in various games, you will be able to change your Microsoft settings and access Minecraft multiplayer on the PlayStation 4. So make sure that you either set everything to everyone so it is enabled and everyone can play with you, or you change these settings individually. As long as you enable most of these, you will be able to communicate with other people inside of Minecraft and play multiplayer, not only on Minecraft itself, but other games on your Xbox and PlayStation. I hope I was able to help you on how to change your Microsoft settings for Minecraft multiplayer on the PlayStation 4. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.